at some point when it's not urgent to do so. That's as unprepared to listening as a Ted.
I just think it's really cool you can see its guts.
I think that one's very close to pupating.
Yeah, that was what I was worried about when we moved it, was that it was trying to pupate.
Well, trying to do so on that little scraggy breath is probably not a great thing for it anyhow.
No.
I'm going to suggest that when I pick it up and move it back, I'm going to move it over on into that white pine around this little branch right there, which is at least sturdier.
Yes.
Are you getting video now?